Hi, my name is Robin Womack, and the purpose of these instructions today is to illustrate how to execute a back hip circle. The back hip circle is usually performed on the uneven bars or high bar. A safety mat should be positioned under the bar to provide a soft landing to lessen or prevent injuries. The back hip circle is a basic skill that takes roughly 5 seconds to execute and is usually one of the first learned by beginning gymnasts. However, the back hip circle is important because it also appears as a component of more advanced moves. Speaking of important, it is very important that you stretch before any type of gymnastics. Properly stretching can reduce injuries and give better flexibility, range of motion, posture, and coordination. It is also important that you have a spotter spot you. Never try the back hip circle the first time by yourself. Now let's get started. The following steps should be taken in order to properly execute a back hip circle. Step 1. Make sure you are in the right position. Get on the low bar in a front support. A front support has your upper thighs on the bar and your arms and legs straight, toes pointing forward, and your fingers should be glued together. Step 2. Note, a special condition of the back hip circle is that it is usually performed in combination with a cast. A cast allows you to get from front support to handstand position. A higher cast gives you more power to execute the back hip circle. Perform a number of casts to prepare by moving your legs forward and then backwards and up while pressing down on the bar. Move your legs first until your body is aligned from head to toe. Keep your torso and legs aligned as your feet travel higher than your head and your body moves away from the bar. Keep your arms straight throughout the backward movement. Step 3. Reverse your movement, bringing your legs down and your hips back to the bar. Tighten your abs and continue to keep your legs straight and your body aligned. Step 4. Lean your shoulders back a bit as your legs continue moving forward below the bar. Assume a hollow position with your hips against the bar and your legs angled roughly 45 degrees relative to your torso. Step 5. Maintain the hollow position as you swing one really big cast all the way around the bar and return to your original position. Congratulations! You have mastered the back hip circle. Keep in mind, you may not get it right the first time. Like all other skills in gymnastics, the back hip circle does take practice. Once you have mastered the back hip circle, you can attempt to do 2 in a row or even more.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings.